rappresentano gli Stati Uniti d'America.
Next couple of skates representing the United States of America. Madison Chalk, Evan Banks.
So here they are, lying in third place. Madison Chalk and Evan Banks. An Egyptian number they've got here. It really is super. And we wish them well. Concept, but sensational in its execution. There wasn't a moment there where they left that Egyptian theme. It's so difficult to do that. It's one thing to be given a piece of work like that, but it's a completely different ball game to get out there under the pressure of competition to be able to keep within that Egyptian theme from start to finish. And these two did it perfectly. Nine technical elements included in the program. And for me, I was whisked away to Egypt for the last 4 minutes, enjoying a snake dance. It was incredible. Well, look at that. That technical score is pretty good. Some 5 points more than the leaders at the moment. That's surely has got them locked in for a medal here. Let's hope the component scores are good. Looking down, we're in the nines, mid nines, so things looking good for Madison and Evan at the moment. Made the move to Montreal a couple of seasons ago. Left the Igor Spielband, and I'm a big Spielband fan, but I think the move has done them good because season on season they have got better and better. Absolutely sensational. Even in these slow-mo shots, you can see the expression, the drama. Look at that for eye contact. The speed across the ice. Exceptional. Those arm movements. Attention to detail throughout this program, from the outfit, the makeup, to the choreography. You can't fault it, can you? Fours for both of them. Well, in my book, that was a job well done, guys. You ticked all the boxes, you've gone out there, you've left it all out on the ice. There's our leaders at the halfway stage. I've got a sneaky feeling it's not for long, though. They need 123.22 to take the lead here, Madison and Evan. Got a season's best of 128.21, but I think their season's best. Yeah, definitely. I think they're going to do well here. Let's see. 129.01. That will do it. They are into the lead. And that secures them at least a bronze medal. And I tell you what, with that score, it could be a silver. They really have thrown down the gauntlet to our remaining two teams. Absolutely sensational stuff here in Turin. Well,